calling for more reinforcements.
You said yourself reinforcements will be useless until the guns are down. Besides, they will not be prepared for what they'll find.
I thought SIVA was technology, but this, it's like something alive, growing, out of control.
These devil splicers are using SIVA, but they cannot control it. They are like children with a new toy.
I don't know of any toys that eat Russian industrial complexes.
Were destroyed during the collapse. How did the Fallen...
It's not the Fallen.
Maybe it's not, but the Fallen are the ones pulling the triggers out here. The Vanguard wants them taken down, we take them down.
If SIVA does what the wielder wishes, then whoever's controlling this hasn't quite gotten the hang of it. Detecting a high concentration of SIVA shielding the gun emplacements.
Even SIVA-enhanced shields would require an energy source. But be careful. There's something familiar about all this.
Right. Destroy the familiar generators, and then take down Shiro's zombie guns. Yeah. Shield power levels are dropping. That's it. Shield is collapsing. You should be clear.
Guns are upstairs. Take them out. If I didn't know better, I'd say the splicers were creating a beachhead. Something of this scale could be used against the city.
So, those destroyed guns? SIVA un-destroyed them.
Undestroyed?
Look for a central SIVA node inside those emplacements. Destroy that, and it will break the Fallen's hold on the gun.
Get ready. Fallen are sending in reinforcements.
Support is standing by, but they can't do much while those guns are still up. Marines are inbound. Just hold the area until they get there.
Shiro? I'm pretty sure that air support isn't going to get here in time.
Saladin! It's directing the corruption to resurrect the guns!
Centuries passed, and I have learned nothing. Shiro, can your forces secure that area?
We'll do our best.
Try. I need the Guardian to return to the temple. If we are to avoid the mistakes which led us here, he and I must speak about the fall of the Iron Lords.